I always wanted a daughter. To dress her up in pretty dresses, do her hair, her nails, her makeup. No one knows this, but for the first year of his life, I made up money like a girl and told everybody that he was my daughter. I bet just for a few times. I didn't want to mess with his head. When he found the pictures, I told him that it was his twin sister who died.